start then to get this one underway. For China. Positive start and Bausch taking care of that one. Got to hit clean today. Got to be creative around that block. Try and neutralise it. Juliet Lewis, the dangerous server. That's what China will want to see a lot more of. They'll be very happy if dangerous Lewis sends it through into the net. Shooting. Could come back still. Oh, wonderful, wonderful work from Xu Ting. Zhang will try and take that off the block. It took a touch. No, it didn't. One. Line judge said it took a touch. One said it didn't. The call in the chair was that there was no touch. King looked at that and said, we'll have a look at that. Thank you very much. Well, anytime you're getting conflicting views on the floor, it's got to be worth a challenge. In fact, it's been overturned anyway. The challenge is not necessary. That has been overturned in the chair. It certainly looked like it took a touch. And no need to challenge it. So that'll keep Xu on serve. Well, they got away with one. They didn't get away with that one. And Bao wiped out. Good luck for dealing with that. Gong, Yan Ni, rising in unison, sending that one back. So Xu sends in another one. It's not particularly well taken. They'll bring it near side and catch one. Another one. And that's all Yan Ni's undone. Monica Slucci's absolutely wiped out. Her first swing of the match. She's on the receiving end. Block somehow if they can. Slucci's another. Even by China's standards, this is exceptional. Jamie Morrison has to burn a timeout early here. Zhang joins the final.
Open, see it, but make sure you're going after it. Let's go! Let's go!
With 5 points on the board, three of them with stuffed blocks. Zhang, Gong, Yan Ni have all opened their account already. Let's see how the Dutch respond to falling behind. Taking that early right on the line. I mean, you can't hit them much better than this. Coolhouse Jones takes the freebie. That's a mild service reception that's not ideal. And Jones decides to try and finesse something. Almost came off as well. Absolutely no play there for Slucci, so she has to send it over. It's a long rally. Let's just do the easy thing here. Turn the hugely efficient. Takes care of the middle. Runs the show from there. And her partner in crime, Yuan Jinyue. That is such a 1-2 punch. Immediately switches over to China and Yuan Jinyue back to that point to take China effortlessly to the first technical timeout and looking ominous. Course of this FIVB Women's World Cup when China looked like they've been operating on a completely different plane to everybody else. And the first phase of that first set is another example. Take is from Bausch. Wrong with that. Just like Yan before her, Yuan just turning into a wrecking machine at the net. So Yan stays on serve. Where do they go now? They'll send it outside and the touch is not called. They thought they'd got a block touch there, the Dutch. It's not called on the floor. So Jamie Morrison, seeing the reaction of his players, which was the big giveaway here, has challenged it. They all celebrated instantly. And any time a team reacts like that in unison, they've seen something. Wasn't seen at the chair, and that play was right under the chair. Wasn't seen on the floor. And they may be seeing things. They are seeing things. Coach will always challenge when he sees players react like that. And that's a mental mistake to go with everything else that's going against the Dutch at the moment. Service reception not great either. Nothing doing for Slucci's there. The cross court is not a winner. They need a rally, they need a point off the rally, and that's exactly what they get. Courtesy of the second effort from Monica Slucci. The first one was nicely taken. There was no stopping this second one. Now, they just need to settle down and grow into this match, the Dutch. Realistically, the first set is borderline impossible even this early, but there's a lot more than one set in this match. And there is a big miss. Well, 10-5 looks a lot better than 10-3. And another point on serve here. Bausch serving gone. Yeah. soon as that antenna's touched, that's a dead ball. Luan's little think doesn't work. And the block doesn't work either. Lucci's continues extraordinary revival here. The first set that looks out of sight, something looks very different. Luan Ping has decided we need to just get back here. Get back on track. Seen some errors in their game. Defenses. That was very good indeed. China for the second technical timeout. Comfortable again. Second touch is even better from Brent Bongers. The young setter taking second touch here. Didn't give it away at all, did she? Just even a half glance out of the side of her eye there would have alerted the Chinese to what was coming. She gave nothing away. Christine decided to really go after it, quite rightly. Be all tippy tappy with your serves when you're playing China.
No.
Ding Jia.
No.
Stretch there for Bausch. Could be trouble. Oh, nice send back. But, China have plenty at the net. Hoist and hope from Yan Mi. Bongers will go fire serve. Bausch will drive it down the line. That's another point for the Netherlands. Who have settled really well. Disaster that type one start. Caught stone cold by the blocking of China. Different game since then. Still no shot, seven overs and kills. Not many in the game can do it better. Penny. Then serving 19-12 off the timeout. Denied again. Don't think it was Yan Mi this time. I think that might have been Gong. But the big middles are getting plenty of support as Celeste Flack looks like she's coming in, along with Laura Diekmann, the other setter. Two very good setters for that. Morrison's quite right with the set gone. Take a look at something that might be a little bit different. See how that plays out. And that's what a good coach does. Plan A isn't working. Take a look at Plan B. You might need a bit more than A and B when you're playing China. That's over on first touch. Brilliant rescue there from Gong. And a superb from Flack. Was a sizzler. Well, that's what you want to do when you're straight off the bench. Come in, take the block on, eliminate the block, wipe out the cross-court defenders as well and just say, OK, now you've got me to deal with. And Celeste Black has announced her arrival on court in some style there. Taken by Wang. It's gone far side and dispatched by Gong. Side up. The problem that the Dutch have got, of course, is that there's really no way back into this first set for them. Take it on second touch. There's a very good chance you're going to render the block ineffectual. Look, nobody read it, nobody saw it. Bong gets leading the cheers. Plenty of solidarity in the setters union there. Bausch with serve. Brilliant take from Ding Dart. The setter absolutely brilliant. Yuan will claim the point of the quick set, but Ding Jar made that service set look so easy when it was anything but. Oh, beautiful stuff. Gong with serve, China edging closer. Ding has just pointed that up there. Zhang's had a go, and the block point comes back the other way. Well, well, well. Take that. Balkerstein. Right place, right time. Relatively easy take with blockers having all day to get set for this one. But still, it's a morale boosting block point. She's looked for a gap. Black has filled that gap. That is a nice take for Balkerstein. Sending that one deep. Use the Dutch to put some credibility on this scoreline. Koolhaas. Zhang picks that one up. Real shooting. With the pipe attack. This had kill written all over it, despite Bausch getting underneath it. When it travels that fast, so hard to get anything on it at all. Goes Lorries. Good effect. Side out. Takes a really nice angle there. Running attack, just stretching defenders out. But even then, the two blockers almost got there together. She managed to thread it between the blockers. Uh-oh, here's trouble. Will they get away with the overpass? There's another duel at the net needed there. Zhu sent it deep. Black. Rubs it off the block. No business winning that point. Celeste Black made sure they didn't. Confident swing from Black. I wonder if he'll stick with this lineup, Jamie Morrison, at the start of the second set, because Black has certainly announced herself. Dickman's looking solid as well. There's Black again. Beat the block. That's one and 15. There's no beating Zhang there. That'll take China. Two set point. It's Yuan Jinwei then who will serve. He's going to close out this first set. Good enough. He's emerged the longer this set has gone on. Again, if you press the reset button at the start of this match from the point when Jamie Morrison had sent that first time out and it was 5-1, there's been very little between these two teams. Much more competitive. Zhu will look to finish the job in the first set and does. 25-19. Once China had that early lead, there was only one way this first set was going to play out, but the way the Dutch recovered and regrouped and made some adjustments significant ones. Maybe China will not have this all their own way. Maybe this won't be a comfortable job through three sets. China draw first blood, but the Dutch have raised one or two interesting questions there the longer that first set went on. Interesting to see how it unfolds from here. Interesting to see if Flock and Beekma stay in the lineup as well. Wang Ping knows this one isn't over yet. Here's how the first set unfolded, though. Six block points, the story. And when you're winning so many block points and you're getting the only ace in the set as well, it doesn't really matter that you lose the attack hit battle, but it just shows you the menace that the Dutch can pose when they're on their game. And you think of so many of those blocks that came early in the set as well. Once the Dutch started to adjust to the Chinese blocking, this was a much more even and closely fought affair. Maybe China won't be able to rely on their blocking quite so much going forward. And some of these Dutch hitters, especially on the outside, are having a lot of fun there. Gave the Dutch a much more balanced look to their attack. Interestingly, Jamie Morrison is sat. Celeste Clough back. Down. She's back in the bullpen. But Laura Diekma is staying on at setter. Serve. It was just a case of joining up the dots. Yet another inside point for China. Some teams avoid the middle. China thrive down the middle. They're also pretty handy on the outside as well. So here's Zhu Ting. Mustn't fall behind early here. Ooh, a swing and a miss. Coolhouse with a swing and a miss. Well, I don't think that was a fake. Well, look at this, getting away with one there. And sent too deep by Yan Mi. Look at the start of this second set. That's an unsettled one. That's gone. Right, one down the line. Side out. Beautiful that. Balkerstein almost had that covered, and she still managed to just sneak it through there. Jan Ni with serve. Serves Bausch. Bausch-Stein can't find a winner there. Bin Jack, that one off and gone. That's coming back on first touch though, and that's trouble. Yeah, a little bit unlucky there, the Dutch. Especially if Yuan moving in on that one. Yuan will win this point 999 times out of 1,000. Lucci's really hitting this well. Lucci's coming back in with Black sitting down. That's a real confidence booster for her early in this set. That's just too good again. Talk about substitutions and how the Dutch will switch it up. Looking at this. Crossfield again. Jenny Lang Ping on the Chinese side. She's got a settled group and there's no reason to change anything. She sometimes will go through matches and we've seen it here. There's no substitute. Bausch-Stein gets blocked, but they get away with it. We'll take that as a win every time. Well, it's a one-on-one with Ding Jia. Cannot have Ding beating you one-on-one. Ooh, the Dutch take a big, big point. Slucci serving. This is a deep take for Zhang. That was asking an awful lot. Picked up and then a touch coming through. Really good pickup from Murta Schoot there, the libero. Help this on its way. That's everything you want a libero to give you. Finish. It's pretty easy, and Lonika Slucci's is certainly having more fun in this second set than she did in the first. Well, we're back on serve here, and Ding's got to do some work and does it brilliantly. Zhang hit that so well. There were two cross-court defenders there. Perfectly placed, and she still managed to get this between the two of them. Just look at the quality of the defensive work, and just look at how well she's placed that. Two of them there, neither could get it. Zhang Changning then serving. Now here comes the block. Now that's Zhu Ting saying, okay, you had your fun. Loi's slipping around the backside there. And Zhu saying, well, guess what? Yeah. That's coming back. Serve is a net skinner running around the backside. Is Yuan in the way? Yuan's been doing some pretty big hitting in this match. There's another one. Well, most of her work is done in the middle. It always appears that way because she's such a dominant player in the middle of the net, but she can work on the edge as well. Yeah, she did right there. Now, the type attack has to be good and is. Can't be hit much better from Slucci's. Real high take there. Stands for reason. The high you take it, the less chance the block has. Zhang picks that one up. A little dink. Is a sneaky one. Caused all the problems. Yu Ting will take China to the first technical timeout with a little bit of touch, but this second set a lot more competitive than the first. Yeah. touch at their best, have definitely got the tools to be competitive with China. They've got to maintain this very high level of efficiency here throughout what remains of this match. Give themselves a chance of a win, which would not only blow the race for gold wide open, but would keep the Dutch very much in the chase for the bronze. Nothing doing there for Slucci. Zhang comes back there, and there's just no stopping that one, though. Seems to be popping up with winners all over the court at the moment. So China making a little breakthrough here. This one's been nip and tuck, side out battle, but now China will try and go through the gears on the ding serve. Bausch can't get a winner there because Zhang was on it. And here's Yu Ting again. Suddenly, off the back of the technical timeout, China have gone up another gear again. And Yu Ting with two kills from the same position on the court. One sent deep down the line following that. Must side out here. This gap cannot be allowed to grow. Bausch misses the line. Jeremy Morrison must be thinking timeout here. That's 3 points in a row. Sure enough, there it goes. Have to call it.
Two or in the middle of three. The last time you were kind of coming over this way, they were coming with you.
Hey, one pass right now, one side out. Don't forget you can come off the hands also. They're not that great over there. You don't have to avoid them. Make sure we're getting after them. Let's go.
Positive start to that second set. Storm clouds gathering here for the Dutch. They have to side out. You heard Jamie Morrison say just that. Side out. Bausch goes sneaky. Ding Zhao read it. Here comes Yu again. He goes sneaky. Brilliantly finding that big gap. Had a big landing area to find there, Yu Ting. But Yu Ting, right at the moment, through this little phase of his second set, absolutely tormenting the Netherlands. 4 points in a row on this burst, three of them from the Chinese skipper. There's a block point from Yan Ni. And just like that, this set, in which the Dutch were so competitive, has just spiraled completely out of control. All it takes is a 5-point swing like that. Ding stays on serve. Bausch now goes long because it took a touch. They thought it took a touch. And now they look around as if to say, well, what else is going to go wrong? I think they're going to challenge this again. It was the reaction of the players that I think has forced Jamie Morrison's hand. They got it wrong last time, remember. But they all reacted as if they'd seen a block touch here. They were wrong last time. Morrison has to back his players, of course. The call on the floor is that's out, no touch. Is there a block touch here for the Dutch? So they're pretty much down to their last chance in this second set already. See a Chinese fingertip make contact with the ball here. The 13-8 scoreline is daunting enough. 14-7. Forget about it. Anything there? Oh, how close is that? How close is that? I don't see the finger move though. So close, so close.
All
points in a row on the Dingjar serve then. This is coming back. Oh, they've got away with one. We'll have to finish it off. Two chances there. We couldn't find either of them. Now she'll have to go for a big one from the 3 meter line. Nicely kept up by Zhang. Zhu taking aim. That's coming back. Wonderful defenses there. But the defenses are breached as Yan Ni smashes that one down. Well, Deepma had a couple of chances early in that rally. Wonderful Chinese defending to keep it alive. And then eventually, when the breakthrough came, the way through, Eileen Timmerman is going to be hurled into the fray. Nicole Kuhlhaas takes a break. That's a straight middle-for-middle switch up there. Pluck on the bench here, and then with another rejection. Can you believe we're at the second technical timeout and China have won every single point since the first technical timeout? 8-7, we were rubbing our hands at the prospect of what would happen. 16-7, we know what's going to happen. That is utter dominance from China. China's run of 9 points without reply finally comes to an end. But even then, China almost made something on that. Gong, Zhang, Wang, all getting touches, none of them decisive. Now she's hit just too good. But now, time to try and clear up some of the damage. Serve and straight off the back of the net. Inside out again. Another one of those. Killer cross court. They knew what she was doing there. Very early. Feeding Zhu Ting. Bausch is down the line as the winner against most teams. Wang managed to pick it up, but they still managed to pick up the point. Bausch will now serve. 9-17. Too good. Zhang this time. There's been a really high level of execution. Not the best of takes there from Scoot. Augustine just has to hoist that over. And Yuan Jinyue says, guess what? You're mine. Jamie Morrison has a timeout and has decided he might as well throw it down there. So this is a huge gap, a double-digit deficit now.
Listen to what's up there, regardless of what's going on the other side of the net. Onside, we play like us. Let's go. Let's go.
Come on, Madis.
to remain in this match. Good show. That's Helen Timmerman putting her name on the score sheet here. Taking the quick set. Lana Gong could not get set for the block at all. Repelled. That's Gong going cross court. Deepa picked that one up. That's a tough take. That's a really tough take. You've got to credit Lana Kosluchis for trying to hit through that. There's no point playing contained there. Not against China. That was tough to Lana Kosluchis. This is a pretty good Dutch team, staring at a 10-point deficit. It could get worse. Just got worse. Lunging away. I think that takes the Chinese into double digits for blocks. And we're not quite through two sets here. Marit Jasper will be introduced. Jamie Morrison takes some of his starters out of the firing line here. Act of mercy, that's the only thing. Bausch has been hitting well. Schluchis has certainly had a much better second set. And the big hitters from the Netherlands really not been able to stamp themselves on this match. Nice defensive work from Scoot. Really nice. Really good stuff there. That's got the Dutch fired up again. Nice take. That's the key. The libero. Coming up with that. Serves Zhang. There. Marcus Dean has picked it up nicely. Keep it alive. Zhang, no winner once again. It was Scoot. Murta Scoot doing some great defensive work. Deepa with time. Nothing there. Scooties and plenty there. This one down in the middle, but contained. Good work again, terrific hustle from the Dutch. Eventually, when it got to Zhu Ting, there's only one. Zhang serving Scoot. That's a big drive from Schluchis. She's got a much better second set statistically after being chased out of that first set. Lana Kosluchis still Dutch, almost a million miles adrift here. Balkestein with serve, Zhu Ting. Shouldn't be missing anything tonight. Cross courts, down the lines. Five attacks, you name them. Zhu Ting is executing a very high level of efficiency at the moment. The best attacker in the competition by a long way is probably going to be padding those stats. He's getting over 55% going into this one. Goodness knows what the numbers are going to be on this one. Oh, the block comes back to deny that. Nothing there for Zhu Ting. They can transition out here with Schluchis. No, they can't. Zhang's kept it alive. Ding. Yang with the push. Not perfect from China. They'll get another look at this. Brilliant defensive work again. This time it's gone. And there's Zhang. No, nothing happening there. Nice take. Second touch. Lethal from Ding Jia. The setters winning through. Even the setters have got kill shots. Look at this. You'd want it falling on the arm of the setter. And when you can swing as well as Ding Jia can, well. What else is left but to go to set point? Yuan serving it. Second touch. From Dinkner. Juliette Lewis. A big, big server. 10 aces, joint second in the competition ahead of this round of matches. Can't find another one there. Yutin gets blocked out of it. Aline Timmerman says, yeah. Okay. You've had your fun. Now I'm having mine. Which will keep Lois up serve. Maybe now's the time for one of those aces. Now the Dutch need one. Ooh, really got it going here. Not a good take at all. Now, who's going to take this? Jasper. Beautiful. 3 points in a row for the Dutch. Important touch there. Lovely rescue from Bakerstein. Jasper had to make that one perfect. So Louise will stay there. I'm sure there's nobody in the arena who seriously thinks China are under any kind of threat here at all. And that'll do it. That is a very good Netherlands team. They were taken apart from the first technical timeout. It was 8-7 for the technical timeout. 9 points in a row from China. Blew this one wide open. China now one set from claiming win number 9. They're already, you think, got one eye looking ahead to a young Serbia squad tomorrow, and the Dutch looking bedraggled. Their hopes of getting a medal out of this competition now hanging by a very slender thread indeed. They need to win 3 sets in a row against China. Good luck with that. Then 4-1 blocks. I remember the Netherlands won the attack hit battle in the first set, not in the second set they didn't. Normal service resumed with Zhu Ting leading the way, seemingly finding winners from all over the court. 17-11. No aces, and opponent errors. Not really the story either. It was the quality of Chinese player rather than the mistakes from the Dutch that secured that second set. Well, throughout the competition, Lang Ping has shown a real streak of ruthlessness. She's got a team on the ropes. She doesn't let up. She doesn't stop subbing players in and out. Get through this, they're going to have to find something different. I wonder if Celeste Black will come back in at some point. There is an argument to say throw her into the start of this third set, but I don't think Jackie Morrison's going to do that. Doesn't look like it. Not that his side's played particularly badly. Having a bad day, yeah, you can just sit him down. That happens. Hard to know facing China in a move like this. They lead this one 2-0. Ding Zha to get this third set underway. Plenty of blockers there as well. Lots to have to deal with here. Zhu Teng actually manages to slip off. Get another point for the collection. Zhu Teng. That's not a third highest score in the World Cup. Yeah, close to moving up a place the way this one's going. That's to get a winner from home. What a winner. Oh, that's a beauty. That's absolutely brilliant. I mean, the odds are not great there for Lonica Slucci's. Very, very tough to make one from behind the 3 meter line. She made it look really easy. Running attack. Service reception is nice, she didn't have to move, did she? They're pumping on her mind as well. Backside attack. Yan Ming was on the move. That's good. Successful. That's a big touch. Now about this thing. Kidding with authority as well. Everywhere you look at a player in orange vest, you don't say, well, this player's had an off day, this one hasn't quite been up to it. That's what's happening on the other side of the net. That's the story. But I think this has got Gong's DNA on it, this one. Well into double figures. As ever, the load being shared around, although Yan Ni has been grabbing a lot of them, but she's had plenty of support. That's another block again. So, just a contained block this time, and good enough for Slucci's. Pacing themselves here in the early third set. The running attack is available and a nice technique. Telegraphed it. Certainly no defenders though could get anywhere near it. Lois let everybody know what her intentions were early. The blockers just couldn't react in time. Chang, the only player close. She couldn't pick it up, so. Well, we were 7-all in the last set. Here it's 5-all. Hangs one up there for Zhu Teng, but nicely rescued. And then mids on the put away from Lo Chi. Those are the ones you feel the match have just got to have. They've got to play at such an exceptional level, they can't afford misses. Just can't afford anything to go wrong. Scoot with another wonderful dig. You want your libero flying around. for everything, giving nothing up. And Myrta Skut, one of the best. Oh, Zhang coming up with another ace. That's a gap that just opened up. Wang picks that one up. Not heard much from Wang, the libero today. Did that take a touch? No, it did not. As we approach the first technical timeout, the Dutch looking to get themselves back on terms here. Ding sends it back side. Yuan Jinyue sends it deep. Back. 8-6 China. Two sets in the bank. And a lead here early in the third. With serve, that's another good one. Gotta be a winner. Took a touch on the way through. Nice. Eileen Timmerman had to do a bit of work here. Just managed to find a block touch. On the floor by the time that one went through, bit on the fake so completely. Ding Zha will try to go through the gears here, as they did in the last set. Li Chi's make sure the Netherlands stay in touch. Serve is nicely taken. This should come back and does. Switches to the touch. Still landed on the line anyway. This is what they've got to do. Side out, side out, side out. Hope you can pick up that point on serve somewhere along the line. Can Timmerman conjure it up? No. Nope. But they've just got to keep siding out here, the Dutch. And every time they're asked to do so, the pressure just builds. Here's Yan Ni. He's been so good. Also serving well. Lucic. Oh, it's a beauty. Goodness knows how one got under that, but there's a chance for the point on serve right here. Can they take it? Diekma goes backside. Oh, outrageous. Oh, my goodness. Juliette Lewis slipping around the backside, and Yuan Jingyue read it all away. And that's as good a chance as the Dutch are going to find, picking up a point on serve. And Yuan just smashed it back in their faces. Oh, what on earth can you do? Where's this going? Right there for Ding. And aha, nicely read. Taste of their own medicine there for the Chinese. Lewis winning that little battle at the net. Yuan hasn't been beaten many times. Certainly not on that previous block. Came second there. The captain of the squad that won the World Cup 4 years ago. That's not a bad player to bring off the bench. Well, when Lang Ping is making changes, that's very interesting. Might be making more changes the way it's going. Diekma will send it back, and that's rather overhit by Bao. She was under a lot of pressure there. They're going to challenge that. I was thinking about that there for a moment, Jamie Morrison, and then with absolutely nothing coming back from his players, he's thought, no, leave it alone. So here's Zhang serving. Service reception wasn't great. The set is out of this world. Yes, Yuan gets the kill, but that is dazzling stuff. The setter, Yao Di. Yuan would serve. Really nice take. Deke and pushes it outside and back. Technical timeout around the corner, but I need to take one right here. Now then, can the Dutch take this next point, take a lead into the second technical timeout? Zeng Chunglei will look to take China into this second technical timeout. with the lead. The bench serving. It's a really nice take, and that's Lochi's taking a touch on the way through, and the Chinese saying no, it didn't. And I wonder if that's getting a challenge. The point has been put on the board for China, and it is getting challenged. And this is one of those, whichever way it went, it's going to get challenged. Got a little finger on that? You bet. You bet she has. They missed the last one by a whisker, the Dutch. They've got this one. They take the lead into the second technical timeout. Interesting.
Hey, they're staying with the Dutch sub. They're in four now. 17 will run that fake neck, and also, so just be careful of that when you're in there. Other than that, keep getting the service people. Get after her. And again, keep doing what we're doing. Good digs. If you can step in the steam, step in. Nice high and hard swings again. Go after those guys. Keep
up. Well, can the Dutch take this into a fourth set? And it looks as if Gong and Binjar are going to come back in off the timeout. And Yao Ti and Zeng will check back out of the rotation. Job done. Protecting a lead as Balkestein swings, takes it cross court. The block at the net managed to do something about that shoe hit. Once they were able to transition out, no stopping them. Now the Dutch with something to protect. Shoe, a much needed side out. And it's China that need a point on serve. If they can side out from here, they win this set, Dutch. And Jamie Morrison says that's Marek Jasper territory, that is. He's switched up Jasper for Bausch. That's an interesting move. In this third set. There for the taking now for the Dutch. Such a strong defensive player. Backside up goes. Strong offensive player. Lonika Slucic comes up with another winner. Amazing to think that Lonika Slucic was yanked out of that first set when they made such a bad start. She has since gone on to move through the gears and is the leading scorer in this match now. Timmerman solidified things and comes up with an ace. Serving Leung Li Ying Ying, who's just been brought in for the Chinese. That's rather backfired. With Yuan Jinyue taking a breather. Now, there's a chance of securing the set. A good chance here. Here's Li. Nothing doing there. That's what Jasper's there for. Slucic denied. Here's Li again. Nice pickup there, solid backcourt play here from the Dutch, and they finish it off with a winner from Balkestein. And they have taken control of this third set completely. Lang Ping needs to take a timeout. A second one of the set. It may be too late to rescue this set. The Dutch on the threshold of joining Brazil as the only team to take a set off China. in this whole competition. On serve. Here's Lee again. Rather reaching for that one, an easy block. Here's Lee again. Blocked again. And there is a whistle though, and it goes against the Dutch. Their contact of the net. Gives a bit of respite for China. That's a shame. Lee was having a tough time. But there is the net touch. Faintest of touches. That's all it needs. Serve. And she takes three points. Denied. And Lowy's there with the quick put away. The Dutch grinding their way to the set here. Jamie Morrison leads the celebrations. Looks almost certain that we are going into a fourth here. Lee. Beat the block again. Dietmar goes for second touch. It's a sneaky and it's a scruffy second touch. But when it's meant to be for you, those come off. Dietmar gets away with one here. And this lead looks unassailable now. That's trying to go on a ridiculous tear up again. Surely that can't happen twice. But China need 5 points on serve. So let's see what Gong has got. Tough to see how China can drag this one back though. Even by their exceptional standards. And it's not the best take from Balkerstein. Just hoist and hope stuff. And once again, Ding Zha with a wonderful set. Only one option available to her and she set up Yuan perfectly. Yuan bringing the heat on the backside of that wonderful one-handed set. And Jamie Morrison concerned that China might be building a bit of momentum.
Hey, one side out right now. Maybe coming back over you again right now. Make sure we're talking in out. One pass, one set up.
Takes them to set point, but they keep throwing lifelines to China. There's a couple. Gone with another serve, driving in. That had to be a winner, and is. Slucci's takes the Dutch to set point with a real swing of authority on the pipe attack. Absolutely no defender anywhere near it. Jasper checks out, her job in the backcourt done. Bausch, a more solid player at the net, checks in as the Dutch look for the block here that will secure this point. Dink sends it backside, they will have to wait as Yuan goes to work on the running attack again. But China need 3 points on serve, and it's the Li Ying Ying serve that they're going to have to deal with. Ping might have gone for a pinch hitter here, but she's decided to entrust it to Lee. He goes long. The Dutch join Brazil in claiming a set from China. And we are going into a full set here. This race for World Cup gold and indeed World Cup bronze is not over yet. That's more like it from the Dutch. They started slow, never got going in the first set. They had that complete collapse in the middle of the second set. Much more balance and consistency has just shown us exactly what the Netherlands can do when they put everything on the same page. They've taken that third set, and they've taken it on merit. We are going into a fourth, and who knows, maybe beyond that. Serving, looking to level this one up. Dietmar sends that one in. Ding Zha. Over to Zhu Ting, who took that on the ground. Bausch picked that up pretty easily, and Slucic, who just seems to be getting better and better, driving through. Zhu on the floor. Slucic flying high. Such authority, height and velocity. Yuan Jingyue with serve. Sneaky one down the line. Hitting everything. This is a beauty. Well, down the line was the route to take. Less traffic to deal with. Ding's got a problem here. Lucky to get a chance at recycling this. That's not ideal either. Well, who can take control of the point? It looks like the Dutch have somehow scrambled that one over. Oh, neither team seem to be able to get a hold of this one. Oh, the scruffy points are the ones you've got to win. The Dutch really all over the place until Balkenstein came in and said, this is a mess that needs cleaning up. Sluchis with serve. That's been kept alive, but couldn't quite get the second touch, and that was one that Myrta Schoot, I think, would love to have back the libero, because she stepped in. She made a move to the net. That opened up that gap in the back court there, which Balkenstein couldn't quite cover. She's at the service line. Dang. Right in front of Jamie Morrison there. He saw it as well. He just said, yeah, that's good. Absolutely thrilled that one. China just digging in now. And it's the Dutch who've made the early move here. Balkenstein handles that one. Rubbing on off the block nicely is Lois. On the running attack. Oh, hanging on to this slender lead they've got here. Balkenstein goes back. He looked for the ace off the net board. Didn't get it. Gang. Just about gets there. Look how far behind the baseline Myrta Schoot was there when she got second contact. Just couldn't quite get it under control. Real shame. This is not giving up on the play here. She's almost taken out our cameraman with that second touch. That's how far back she was. China looking to level here, though. Gong with serve.
Watch out!
Takes the Dutch on a 6-0 in this fourth set. Both coaches to make a slight tweak of the tactics should they wish to.
Everything is fine only against the inside ball. We are going to fire block. There is a model that she was going deep. It's difficult to defense. We try to touch only this ball when they play this ball inside. Okay?
Hey, 31 is everyone. We'll get after 6 no matter what. The other rotation, I might mix it up a little bit. But look at me. I'm on the ground. They're passing pretty well. Let's go!
Safe with your serves. Not against China, you've got to go for these deep ones. It was it's an ambitious looking one, I have to say. It wasn't one of those that you thought, oh, has just caught something. All it's lost is a challenge. Somehow sent back by Gong. Goodness knows how. Not there that time. Eileen Timmerman driving through on the cross court. And the Dutch refusing to give up their grip on this lead. Really good rescue from Gong first time. But she can't do it a second time. That was just too good. Timmerman, since being introduced, has really helped just anchor things for the Dutch. Beekman's trying to sneak another one in, and he knows that one wasn't far away either. Well, she's going to get one of these, isn't she, one day? Might only need one. There's Yuan. Sushis. Now then, they might just get a play on this. Routine, but nothing doing because Balkestein was back on Sluchis. Has another go, kept alive by some brilliant defensive work and then finished off. China back level. They were gritting their teeth on that play. Gong again, very strong defensively, and it's Zhang eventually coming through, taking on that three-woman block and saying, stop this. And they couldn't. China level. Support provided by Anne Bausch. Ooh, they're lucky to get away with that. There's a little delay. Diekmar puts it up to Sluchis again, and Sluchis eventually drags it through. Somehow, a bit of a conversation going on there on the Chinese side. Celebrations on one side. Very, very contested there. So close. this. Once again, Gong decides to go after them. Those three blockers, Gong and Zhang, happy to swing through that. Here's Gong. Sneak one over. Diekma was able to adjust. Valkenstein can't find a winner. That's over to Zhu Ting, who can find a winner, and China back on level terms. What a good fourth set this is turning out to be. Well, been a little bit quiet, Zhu Ting, by her outrageous standards. The Netherlands will not want to see her coming back online. Ding Zha serving Schoot. Valkenstein can't finesse one. Gong had to adjust there. That's a bit of a stretch for Zhu Ting. Sluchis. Her hitting today has been off the scale. Here's another one. Timmerman with serve. Here comes Zhu Ting. Well, this has almost turned into a personal duel between Zhu Ting and Lonika Sluchis. The real heavyweights in the game just slugging it out, not at each other, but at the opposing court. Both of them hitting full on now. 12 all. Nice take from Valkenstein. Sluchis gets blocked. Diekma picked it up. That's tough. That's a tough take. Yeah, an overpass, and Zhang was all over it. It's a big error in the context of this match. Neither of these sides can afford mistakes. Diekma with a little shake of the head there. That's on me. And she can just shrug that off now. She'll have to. Zhu stays on serve. It's a nice take and Diekma. Oh, hello, here's a wobble. There was nothing there for Valkenstein, and I wonder if Jamie Morrison might just think he's got to change this up. He has. He's called a timeout. Now, is that just to settle Diekma down? Is it to Britt Bongert's back? Pretty tough on Diekma if she is.
Yeah, I like the idea. Just make sure you're staying inside if you're inside that far so she knows. Brett, when you're out here, they're coming to tip with two people in here. And here. Just be careful with it. If you are in trouble, shove it right in the middle of the court here. Again, we get one side up, go back to playing the ball we were. Let's go!
Changes for Morrison. Keep in faith with the players that have played so well for him over the last couple of sets, but now it is grit your teeth and side out time because suddenly they're chasing. Zhu stays on serve. Sets up Sluchis and the block is back for China. Now they're in trouble. Sluchis has been their banker. That one was sent back by Zhang, I think it was. And if they can neutralize Sluchis, they can neutralize the Dutch. China stretch it out to 15-12, and they need side out desperately. Valkenstein is forced into a deep swing that Wang was there for. And Zhang blocked out of it. Lois with the stuff block for the Dutch. Big block point this. It may have been Timmerman actually far side. Either way, they don't care. No, it's not Timmerman, excuse me. That looked like it might have been Sluchis. Well, they blocked her on the swing, so she comes up with a defensive play instead. So still Lonika Sluchis is finding ways to torment the Chinese. Yeah, she is in the backcourt to deny Zhang. Valkenstein is denied. And it is Lois. Get a free swing at that one. Mm-hmm. option here by the Dutch to fall in behind. They're clawing it back. Slucci's will stay on serve, and it's another skimmer that's caused some problems. She's got it in backcourt as well, and there is a hoist there. Dietmar, brilliant second touch. Zhang will go again. Can they keep that alive? No. Side out. It's the Dutch. They are going down. They're going down. Fighting. China claw their way to the second technical timeout. 16-14 up.
Okay to open up. Yeah, no, only 1-2. 1-2 gets back up there. Let's go!
First, of course, is side out. Dietmar sends it up. Slucci's is blocked on the pipe attack. Lois is cut off by Ding on the cross court. Ding's got some work to do there. That is absolutely brilliant. Absolutely brilliant from Gong. There was a big hole mid-court. And Gong just said, oh, look what they left me. Look what they left me. Dutch get back from this. Desperate need for side out as Yan serves, and that's not great. That is not great at all. With Zhang. Now they can transition into full on offense here, and they're blocked out of it. Blocked out of it by Zhang. They started blocking the life out of the Dutch, and it looks like China are going to finish this match blocking the Dutch out of it. Another big one. Zhang spreading herself. Nothing Lois could do about that. Just look at the presence of the net there from Zhang, Chang Ning. That is Jamie Morrison's last time out. Disrupt things with substitutions if he wanted to. But he cannot call his team back together. Possibly not again in this match. Second touch doesn't work. Shooting ready. And it's too good again from Zhang. Blockers there. Zhang has found a way to beat the block. Lois was there. Again, plenty of presence from the Dutch. Substitutions are coming in. It's Marek Jasper replacing Bao. And ignore it. She's got to call it. Here we go. And post, there's that single finger. Single finger. Touch was there. The spot was perfect from the Chinese players, and that might be the last chance gone for the Netherlands. Yan Ni on serve, 20-14. Suddenly this ball set has just spun out of control. Keeper to Balkenstein. The team is there. They send it in the direction of the scoring table. Side out. But is it a too late in the day side out? Back out. Balkenstein back in. Balkenstein serves Wang. There goes Shang. Shooter's picked that up. That's not ideal. That's not ideal. Another error pounced on by China. This had trouble written all over it. Gong is there to say, you know what? You may have taken the set off us, but that's all you're having. Gong with serve. Did not take a touch. Yes, is the answer. Bausch comes up with that one. Timmerman back in. Replacing Libero off the back of this. Anything there? Well, actually, looked like it just went in anyway. Yeah, there's no touch needed. It caught the line. Gong takes that one off the floor. Time to measure that. So much time that she's overhit it. Oh, the world looked like another surefire win for Zhang. Tiny glimmer of hope for the Dutch here then. Still need four more points on serve. And time running out. 8-10. No chance of a winner there. Bausch with a clean winner. Here we go. Wang Ping says, I've just seen two of my 5 points erased. It's time to stop all this nonsense. It's a moral victory if you can force China to take a timeout. Service reception as well. 22-18. China nearly there. And that's not a good service reception at all from Bausch. The ace serve from Zhang surely has put an end to this one. A real spirited effort this from the Dutch. But they're coming up short. Just missing there, Zhang. Not by much. But they're back to needing miracles again here, Netherlands. 4 points on serve needed. I get the feeling they need a minimum of 3 right here. The next side out sees match point China. Diekmar serving. Once again, it's backside. Yuan Jinyue on the quick set. Take China to match point. Sit if you like. Oh, netball. That'll do it. The cross court from Slucci's has been a real consistent weapon, but when she really needed it, it's a net court and nothing else. Now, is this getting challenged? It is. Might as well. Right now the match is over. You've got a challenge left. Throw the flag. Nothing to lose. The call was that was all net court. And the chair referee had a perfect view of it, but mad not to challenge it. Have to. So hold those celebrations. But I think we can start the celebrations now. There is no touch. It is officially all over. China have been given a scare. The Dutch certainly earned their respect. But despite dropping a set for only the second match at the FIVB 2019 World Cup, China have fought their way to a four-set win. A step closer, the gold medal that looks...